Just beautiful. Anchoring for France on bars is Melanie Dos Santos. See that huge release move, that in-bar stalder to a straddle to Kachif. That's called a galante. She's got great combinations. Little off on that, didn't get over the bar, had to do a little extra swing. Here's her full twisting double layout. Super difficult routine. Score for Ashton Locklear is a 14.0, 5.6 difficulty, 8.5 execution. You're checking out a replay here of that full twisting double layout.